Yep, everyone's ready?
Gathering.
Good afternoon. It is 2:05 on April 2nd. This is the last meeting of the Finance Committee of the New York State Senate for today, where we will be calling up the last budget bill and then going to the floor and hopefully voting for it. Again, for people who aren't always watching, we have the correct number of votes from representatives from both parties. We are just keeping social distance. Hence, only myself, Liz Krueger, as Senate Finance Chair, and Anthony Lanza? My goodness, what did I just do to you? I'm sorry, Andrew Lanza, Senator from Staten Island, the ranker on finance, are here representing both parties. Eric, if you would read the bill, please.
Yes, Senator. Senate Bill 7500C, an act making appropriations for the support of government.
Thank you. Any questions or discussion?
I just want to say, Senator Krueger, here we are, the last budget bill. This was not the way any of us wanted it.
Correct.
With the terrible circumstances we see ourselves going through in our beloved state, the people of New York. We're going to get through it, and I look forward to seeing you in better times when we come back to continue to do the work of the people of New York.
Thank you very much, and thank you for your help and tolerance with this process. And yes, we are always reaching out to all of you throughout the state that we are committed to making sure our government continues to run and be there for you, and we will all get past this. And we will explore ways to continue our work using technology, which we have allowed ourselves more powers to do also. Also, I just want to thank the staffs of both finance committees, both parties in the finance departments. They've been doing just unbelievable work, days and nights, and people are literally dropping from exhaustion as I continue to talk to you. So, all those in favor? Aye. Opposed? Without rec. We do have the adequate votes to go to the floor. This ends the Senate Finance Committee this afternoon. Thank you.
Thank you, Senator Krueger.
Thank